I'd like you to welcome to the stage someone who's become family, a dear friend. Please welcome Denise Donatelli.
I sat down and wrote this letter.
My first love was always jazz.
It's you and no one for me. I'm sure of this. Each time we kiss.
With our new project, When Lights Are Low, we did include some standards. The CD starts out with It's You or No One.
It's you and no one for me.
I've always loved this tune ever since I heard Chet Baker play it. Then we did Billie Holiday's Don't Explain.
Hush now, don't explain.
The title track, When Lights Are Low, it's a Benny Carter tune, and I've been singing this tune for years.
Why think about the weather when lights are low?
A couple of years after I did the first CD, sitting there talking to a friend, and she said to me, she said, you know, she said, I heard that Jeffrey Keyser had moved to the West Coast. And my eyes lit up because I had been a fan of Jeffrey's for many, many years. Next thing I know, I get an email from Jeffrey, and he said, I understand you're looking for me.
I called her up. I said, okay, what do you want to do? And she said, well, I want to do a new record, and I'm looking for an arranger and producer. And we started talking about songs and got together in a little rehearsal studio one day and worked over some things, and it started from there.
When we performed together, he loves to tell the story of our first conversation.
She basically said, and she's not arrogant in any way. She's just a very, very humble, very nice person. But she said, yeah, I mean, just write whatever you want. I can basically sing anything. Okay.
It was just simply, I'm just willing to do whatever you throw at me. So I went, ooh, you know.
I wanted him to write without parameters. And he managed to do that.
Denise gave me a list of about 50 songs to choose from, and I recognized the Sting tune, Big Lie, Small World, of course, from the record.
Big lie, small
world. I thought, well, that would be fun to take a stab at that. If someone wants to hire me specifically to do a project that is not going to be quote-unquote traditional jazz.
So we wanted it to be a little bit different.
This one, I wanted to expand it a little bit. So we used a string quintet, and we used a very interesting vocal choir.
So it all came together.
The place you live looks opulent, and obviously a higher end than a cozy little room.
When I had the opportunity to have Savant release these recordings of mine, I was ecstatic. Savant is the companion label to High Note. Well, some of the artists that High Note has on their label, there's Freddie Cole, there's Cedar Walton, there's Tom Harrell. I mean, to be in that company is just amazing.
Thank you.